the right lobe is enlarged and deeply hypoechogenic. Note the synchronous presence of echogenic lines and granules, which are presentations of connective tissue. The left lobe has a similar appearance. There are no discrete lesions within the thyroid. The vascularization is significantly increased.